The way your foot contacts the ground impacts both the efficiency of your stride and your likelihood of injury. A midfoot strike is ideal as it encourages better force absorption on contact. This translates to less wasted momentum and better efficiency. A heel strike is very common but increases the forces in the knee. This can lead to injuries over time. To practice midfoot striking, think about shortening and quickening your stride and trying to be light on your feet.